PokéMice, PokéMice, PokéMice. Today is the day. We are opening the Vivid Voltage booster box with 36 packs in it. And I'm very excited. First of all, this is the booster box. It's sealed by Pokémon. Yes, it is. I'm going to show you a thing that the shop sent me. It's no advertisement, but it says, hopefully this Jirachi gives you luck. I really liked it. Great shop. All right, let's crack open this box. We are beginning. This is part one, by the way. And next Monday, I will be doing part two for you guys. All right, let's set the box up like it should be. I remember those days when the boxes were in the shop like this. And I was buying one pack or two when I was lucky. But today we are opening half of it. And we are starting. Yes, 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 yes. Let's go. First pack. And it is a white coat. All right. 4 to the front. Wyndham Stadium. Metang. Magianna. Mudbray. Joltik. Weedle. Taillow. Sandile. Hey, Taillow. Reverse Holo. And what do we have? A Lugia. Oh, I love Lugia. I'm a Pokemon Go player, and when there were Lugia raids, I managed to catch two shiny Lugias. I was so thrilled with it. It's a beautiful Pokemon. Alright, Fat Pikachu. Hope you bring me luck. Let's see. It does bring luck. Look at that white coat. I'm wondering what's in the back. Grass energy. A Pinkerton. Telescopic sight. Ferrothorn. Galarian Meowth. Cottony. Aerocuda. Ninkada. Piggyback. Reverse holo Clobopus. And what do we have here? Oh my god, it's a Steelix. Also one of my favorite Pokemon. I love it, and look how beautiful the card is. Wow. And I don't know if you noticed, but the centering was great. Not too bad for a Vivid Voltage. As we've seen in other videos, the centering is very bad. But so far, so good. Alright, Lightning Energy. Sableye. Galvantula. Go-Goat. Ferroseed. Joltik. Sandrile. Seedot. Again, Piggyback. First Holo Shuppet. And a Toucanon. Nothing too crazy now. Alright, Orbeedle. Hope you have something nice for me. I'm getting better and better in opening the packs. And now get the feeling of it. Ooh, fire energy. Kakuna. Momo cheese. Execute. Chatot. Clobopus. Skiddo. Normal Chop Shuppet. Reverse Holo Execute. And a Shiftry. also nothing too special so far, but I really do like the Lugia and I do like the Steelix very much. That's a green coat again. Swallow, Leekstaff, Charmeleon, Clobopus again, Woobat, again, Talo, Charmander, Hooper. Ooh, that's a nice one. Reverse Holo Electrode and a Barracuda. Alright, I hope the next pack will bring me some luck because it's a Pikachu again. Ooh, there's Voltorb's little brother. Alright. Let's see, what do we have here? Aromatic Energy, Galvantula, Voltorb, Rockruff, Crying Whismur, Drubbish is Rubbish, Dynamo, Windom Stadium, Reverse Holo, and a Metagross. Alright. I hope you guys enjoyed my videos. I try to get better every day. Maybe I'm gonna change something. Like the setup or something. Oh, white card. I ordered a special playmat, hoping it will come in soon so I can show you guys. Weedle, Trover, Clefairy, Wilmer, Dynamo, First Holo, Surchester Buff. And it's an Orbital V. And the centering is... No. I'm not complaining about this one. No. Let's put it over there with the rest of the nice pool. I'm hoping Celebi will give us something nice. Ooh, Celebi does. Celebi does. Oh. Let's see. Water Energy. A Zubat, Magcargo, Leekstaff, Pikipek, Chewtle, Riolu, Chimeco, Ninkada, Reverse Holo, Drubbish, it's rubbish. Ooh, a Holo Dusknoir. I always pronounce his name like it's a noir from French. It does mean black, noir. So for me it's a dusk noir. Alright, next pack. Wow, white coat again. Is this my lucky day? Is this my lucky day, guys? Heroes Medal. Hitmontop, Krokorok, Fanfi, Yemma, Dusko, Galarian Meowth, Voltorb, Reverse Holo, Magcargo. Oh my god. I think it's a full art Togekiss V. The back is a little bit off, but the centering at the front is also a little bit off. On the right side it's very small border. On the left side it's a bigger border. But I love the Togekiss. I already have the Togekiss V, I think. The normal one. What? Another white coat? No way. No way. What? What am I getting? Come on, give me an amazing rare or something, please. Bujena, Charmander. Oh, the suspense is building up. Joltik, Cottony. Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes. and Holo Leon? No way. Both in the same pack? Wow, the Celebi is so beautiful. I'm speechless. For me, this is the best pull of the day, really. I don't think anything could be better than the Amazing Rare Celebi. No, really. I'm serious. Wow. And a Holo Leon. That's great. Wow. I'm totally flabbergasted about the Celebi. My first Amazing Rare. It's so beautiful. Keep looking at it. Alright, I saw this one was a green coat. Cross Energy, Swallow, Zap Striker, Dusclops, Wilma, Cottony, Clobopus, Electrike, Execute, Reverse Holo Trumbeak, and it's a Flareon. Alright, let's get to the next one. It's a Pikachu. I'm wondering if it's a white coat again so far. Oh, no, it isn't. Because so far the Pikachu always gave me white coats. So, Cross Energy. It's lovely. Opal. B. Pamphy. Duskull. Electrike. Pinecone. Mudbray. Reverse Holo Nessa. And a Toucan. I'm having a flashback here. I think I pulled a Toucan in the first two packs or something. Alright. Let's see. I think we have 3 or 4 packs left now. Hope there's something in it. Nessa. Milcery. Wooper. Nincada. Crying Whismur. Drillbur. Ooh, Reverse Holo Delmice. And a Terrakion. Alright. Celebi. No, that's my lucky Pokemon. Because I finally got the Amazing Rare. Look at that white coat. Ooh, I'm getting excited. Alright. Windows Stadium. Substriker, Excadrill, Iolo, Sandile, Wilma, Beedle, Beldum, Galvantula, Reverse Holo, and a Zygarde. I don't know where I have to see the Pokemon. I really don't know. All I see is light or something. Am I the only one who doesn't see the Pokemon? Alright. I think we have third to last pack. We have a green coat. Ooh, did I do it right? Yes, I did it right. Cramorant, Drowrotom, Zubat. Galarian Meowth, Chimeco, Bitsoul, Slugma, Beldum. Oh, I love the Dene. And the Beedrill. Ooh, 2 packs left. 2 packs left. I think. No! 3 packs left. Okay. That's better. Do the cards have for me? Psychic Energy, Electric, Kakuna, Lodrot, Edene, Trilber, Oshawott, Duskull, Ferroseed, a Reverse Holo Go-Goat, and a Galarian Persecutor. Earlier on, I got his little brother, Galarian Meowth. not sure what. Pineco, Clefairy, Dynamo, Milsery, Reverse Holo Blitzel, and an Executor. Alright, I'm hoping for some last pack magic now. Please give me something nice. I think it's a shame they put code cards in with color, so the surprise is totally not a surprise. Puchena, Rockwell, Blitzel, Skiddo, Ferroseed, Reverse Holo Piggyback, and a Quagsire. Alright. The first part is open now. I'm saving the next part for Monday. And I'm going to show you again the amazing rare Celebi. Best pull of the day. We also had a Zygarde. We also had Leon Holo. We have a Togekiss Full Art V. We have a Dusknoir. Then we got the Orbital V. The beautiful Steelix. I love the colors. And of course we have Lugia. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you subscribe, leave a like, leave a comment. And see you next time. Thank you.